नमस्कार दोस्तों, मैं राकेश कुमार। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न द यूज ऑफ हैज टू और हैव टू, हैड टू एंड विल हैव टू। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू टेल यू दीज टर्म्स टेल अस हेल्पलेसनेस और समटाइम्स दे टेल अस द प्रोग्राम और प्लान वी डिसाइड टू डू। लेट्स डू प्रैक्टिस with has to or have to plus the first form of the verb. Friends, many times we say, I have to get up early morning. It means I am helpless and I have to get up early morning. And sometimes we say, I have to study hard for coming competitive exams. Means it's my program, it's my plan. I have to study hard for coming competitive exams. Mostly we say we have to do adjustments in life. It is helplessness. We all have to do adjustments in life. And we say, he has to prove himself. It's a plan, it's a program. He has to prove himself. Now we will do practice with the had to plus the first form of the verb. When we say, we had to do hard work to finish the project. It means it was helplessness. We had to do hard work to finish the project. And sometimes we say, he had to catch the train. It was his program, it was his plan. He had to catch the train. And when we say, she had to say sorry. She was helpless. She had to say sorry. And sometimes we say, I had to finish the work till Monday. It was planned, it was programmed. I had to finish the work till Monday. Now we will do practice with will have to plus the first form of the verb. Friends, when we say you will have to wait, it means you're helpless. You will have to wait. You can't do anything. You will have to wait. And sometimes we say people will have to understand. Means it's a plan for people. People will have to understand. When we say, to be an IAS officer, you will have to read a lot. 8 hours, 10 hours. You will have to read a lot. It is helplessness. It's a tough competition. And sometimes we say, you will have to think about this. Means it should be your plan. You will have to think about this. So this is all for today. If you like this video, please share it and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to press bell icon so that you could get all the notifications. Thank you, friends. Thank you.